You were an architect of the legal justification for detaining abuse in the form of waterboarding and other forms of torture. In my opinion, that alone should disqualify you for future government service. And while you're nominated to serve at DOT and not at Justice, your willingness to aid and abet torture demonstrates a failure of moral and professional character that makes you dangerous regardless of which agency you serve in.